The Chinese geophysical scientific research vessel Shi Yan 6 was moving closer to the Andaman Islands towards Sri Lanka. According to maritime traffic data, the Shi Yan 6 is expected to reach Sri Lanka by the 29th of September. This morning, the vessel was anchored in the Indian Ocean and was moving at a speed of just 3 knots. India had expressed its concern over the vessel reaching Sri Lanka via diplomatic channels.